Yo, what is good, the beautiful people of the internet, and welcome back to the channel Ganesh Narvekar Reacts. This is your boy Ganesh Narvekar, and I'm back with a new video just for you. And today we are reacting to a new song by The Weeknd, guys. The Weeknd's album has come out. I cannot be more excited. I've been waiting for this one, and if it's gonna be like any of his previous work, it's gonna be absolute flames. But before we get into the song, it's time for the quote of the day. Quote of the day is, the name of the song is called I Heard You're Married. Does that mean Weeknd carried this song, or did Lil Wayne bury him before he got too strong? These quotes of the days are very intellectual, guys. Very deep meaning, very, very meaningful. They'll help you in your daily life. It's very deep, you know, you'll take a lot of time to understand even what they mean. So without further ado, guys, oh, and before we get into that, I will rate whether this is a yay video or a nay video at the end of the video, whether the song is yay or nay. If it's good, it's gonna get a yay rating. If it's trash, it's gonna get a straight boom, 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 boom rating. So without further ado, let me put on my headphones and press. What should we press? Play. Okay. The beat is interesting. It's very 80s. It has an 80s feel to it. Okay. Can we just talk about this album artwork? What the heck? Weeknd looks like he's 80 or something. Looks like he had a lot of bad weekends. A lot of binge drinking and a lot of, you know, a lot of those kind of weekends. It does look like it's taken a toll on him. Oh my gosh. Looks more like a weekday now. Oh my gosh. You hypnotize me, I could tell. Okay. You've been in control. You manifested this, but girl, I blame myself. Things I should've known. The whispers that I hear. Man, this guy's voice is a masterpiece in itself. Woo! I'm blowing through my ears. These words I need to hear from you. This is where The Weeknd is like, is so good at what he does, because he'll say the most provocative things sometimes, but he says it in such a sultry and seductive way that then you're like, okay, yeah, bro, say whatever you want. Like, that's the kind of reaction he gets. And the name of the song is I Heard You're Married, so it's obviously the girl he's with, and yeah, I think he doesn't know that she's married and he's getting to know it. That's the whole feel I'm getting so far. It'll be interesting to see how Lil Wayne goes on this track. That's gonna blow my mind, because it does not seem like a Wayne beat at all. You're married, girl. I knew that this was too good to be true. I heard you're married, girl. I felt that this was too good to be true. Okay. All right, Weeknd. I heard you're married, girl.
Just leave him.
Oh!
In my phone, I'm going to delete it.
Do yourself a favor and leave him if you're married. Okay, I mean, looks like he does really like her a lot, huh?
Girl, I'm way too grown for that deceiving. Cause I don't play. Now I'm sure you have your issues and your reasons. But why you even with him if you cheated?
That's a good question. He's asking her, why are you with him if you're cheating with me? Like, if you're cheating on him with me, then what's the point of being married to that person? Might as well end it. Man, these kind of relationships can be crazy and super toxic as well. So watch out, guys. Man, this is so different, but I like how he's going on this track. It's completely different to a lot of Weeknd songs, and it's still amazingly catchy. And you know, that's that, but I hope you're I heard you're married, girl. Like, he has that in him, that the way of getting the audience listening to this track hooked on, man. It's incredible how he does that.
Can't be with you, you're too deceiving, girl. Oh.
Yeah, if there's a girl like that, don't be with her, guys. Or if there's a guy like that, don't be with that, be with him, girls. Because these people are deceiving, man. You need to have some trust in your relationship. It's so confusing, and if the other person's married, it's only going downhill from there. Take my advice. Okay.
You're too deceiving, girl.
Yo, it's Lil Wayne is on the track. Weezy is on the track. Oh my god. Whew. Gotta back it up and brace myself for this. Oh la 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 la.
Oh, shit.
Can't be your savage, that shit ain't fly, bitch. Can't be your pilot, can't be your private. Make me your obvious, if I ain't your husband, I can't be your hybrid. I heard you married, I bet he treat you like Virgin Mary. You like it dirty and I'm dirty Harry.
Oh, wow, that's an amazing bar. I can't F with you, you put the love on the line and I hang up on you. So, you know, love on the line, he's putting the love on the line, but when you're on the line, it's also a phone. So he's gonna hang up on you. Damn! This is why Lil Wayne is one of the most underrated, like, goats. People call, like, you know, a lot of people do respect him and say he's a goat, but they just think because he had banging songs or like good bangers. That's not the case. He is a swordsmith. Lil Wayne has amazing rhyme schemes, amazing bars. This is what people need to appreciate him for and give him his flowers while he's alive, guys. There's no use talking later. Lil Wayne is a goat. Let's listen to that bar again. The layers in that bar was just incredible.
You like it dirty and I'm dirty Harry. I thought we were some lovers, canaries. Word to Larry, but I can't fuck with you. You put my love on the line and hang up on you. That's a long kiss, goodbye, got a tongue kiss you. And when doves cry, we ain't got enough tissue. I'm still in love with you, where the love at? You walk down the aisle, I can make you run back. Like, fuck that, where the love at? And tell hubby I kill him, no hubcap.
Whoa,
okay, that just went dark. That just went dark. Oh well, that's Lil Wayne for you. What a banger. It's so trippy with the 80s beat and the synthesizers. It's really, really trippy, man. I'm loving it. I'm loving it for sure. I'm just gonna insult the Weeknd by even attempting such a note, but my god, let's listen to that note. So clean, guys. Weeknd's vocals are just voila.
I can't be with you.
Oh man. Oh wow, 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 wow. It's time for me to rate this song. It's a hell yeah. It's a yeah, 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 yeah. I'd say this song is like even as high as a 9 out of 10. It's amazing the way Weeknd went about on this song. It's so different. Some would even say it's unusual, but it's so freaking good. And then you have Wayne come on and blaze it with rhymes and blaze it with rhyme schemes and bars. You wouldn't expect less, but he killed it. They killed it on this track. I'm so happy. And guys, I'm going to react to the rest of the album if you want me to as well. So make sure you write down in the comment section down below which songs you want me to react to or which funny videos or whatever you want. Make sure you write it down in the comment section and I'll do it. And until the next video, this is your boy Ganesh Narvekar reacts and peace.